A continuous line contour drawing is a drawing where you do not lift your pencil off of the paper. You draw your subject with one continuous line. Other than that, there aren't many rules to a continuous line contour drawing. The value of doing something like this is that it's an exercise in observation and perception. Your continuous line contour drawing will not be a perfect rendering of your object. Instead, it's going to be filled with imperfections, but it's these imperfections that make the drawing visually interesting. So keep that in mind when you're drawing. What you'll want to do is find an object or objects around your house that are an interesting shape. I chose this mason jar because I like its architecture. It has ridges around the top, plus a handle. I also like that it's made of glass and you can see through it. I'm drawing it from multiple angles, which benefits my compositions and gives me more practice with this technique. So you'll want to do the same. Now, if you can't find a good object in your environment, you can draw your hands, your feet, a family member, or create a self-portrait. The key is to be patient with yourself the first few times you do this, because it will not feel natural at first. You'll want to draw your chosen object several times over because as you do, you'll develop a rhythm and a confidence in your mark making. And over time, your drawings will be better.